What's up, guys? It's Rocky here. Welcome back to Game With Cosplay. Today we have Dragon Ball Legends, and today is going to be a compiled video of just the story aspect from the main story of Part 1, the Saiyan who crossed space-time. And the reason I'm doing this is for those of you who would like to take the time and understanding the story all compiled into one video for Part 1. I will be doing each part as they come out and completing everything in one go. So let's jump right into this, and also if you guys would like to help grow this channel as I post Dragon Ball Legends and Tekken Mobile content every single day on this channel, all you gotta do is subscribe down below. It is much appreciated, and I hope you guys enjoy my journey on doing Dragon Ball Legends and Tekken Mobile content.
We'll be right back. straight. Some friends call me Kakarot, but I'm Goku and you're not my friend.
He was a true warrior, born with a strength that clouds could have made most Saiyan fathers proud. But there was something far darker about him, violent and threatening. And in time, he began to scare me. I had no choice but to have a scientist craft a device to control his power. By controlling Romy's power, I could control the universe. No one could stand in our way. Saiyan of legend!
You, Kakarot! I choose you to be the first of my victims!
No, you don't!
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. So, tell me what you like best about the tournament. I know what I like.
Stand up and fight.
Stand up and fight.
You know what you have to defend.
I'm going full throttle this time. It's the power of...
what you have to defend.
I'm going full throttle this time.
Count out time! 貴様に勝る俺が偽物に負けるはずがないだろう。
今の強さのその先が存在するということ。悟空はとうとうたどり着いた。
next attack if you can! But know that if you do, your precious little planet will be gone!
Trash!